do part two, and this is
Bugs Bunny
turn. Let's see how I do this one, because this one's sideways. He is basically facing her, so his nose is more like this side right here. Yes, a little bit an itty bitty nose. And he has his more like so. He is in love. Make it more his eyeballs. He is falling so hard for Miss Lola. I like it. I like it a lot. And then his other eyeball is gonna be over here. Oh my gosh, you guys. I bought an Amazon a nose ring. And that's a cute, it's kind of like small, but I can't figure out how to take out my original piercing, like my nose ring. So kind of hurt at my nose trying to take it out. Freaking annoying. So I was trying to YouTube to see, and it says all you have to do is pull it. I have tried to pull it. That doesn't work. That does not work because it's a whole year that I've been had my piercing. And that right there, my friend, can't get this stupid news. I tried to kind of like twist it, try to pull it, that's hard. Oh my goodness, I can't get this stupid nose to be centered. Let's try this. Okay. You got your thing right here. Yeah, it's like, you're like all the way over here. He's amused to see Miss Lola. But yeah, and I'm trying to take out this stupid nose ring and I can't figure it out, you guys. Like, what the heck? It's time. It's been almost a whole year. And still can't figure out how to take this stupid thing out. Because they told me after 4 months, I'm able to take it out. But I haven't got to it. So I'm like, okay, no problem. I'll have a chance to, you know, let it heal. Because this is actually my second piercing. My first piercing, they told me 6 weeks. And they lied. They lied to me, you guys, because 6 weeks, it's still basically healing. And I tried to take that sucker out. Whew! I took it out, but I had like the ring type. It's easy to take out. I have a flat back this time. And that right there wasn't fun. It's coming along. Let's see. Well, that's right there, and it's not working for me. Little hands. Anywho, so we are doing this buzz. It shouldn't be too hard because we're doing most of his face. Right here, his ear. Can't see his ear thing. I'm gonna do, so I guess it goes like this. Yep. Voila. I think that's good, right? Now, he has a long tube. Like, he looking cute. This right here is not supposed to be closed. I have a little like, even though we're gonna cure it on here, and there it goes, a stupid fuzz, as always. The fuzz is always there. Okay, let's keep going. distractions. Okay, we're gonna go a little bit higher. Oops. Okay, so now we're gonna move to the face. Getting there. Good thing that he doesn't have a whole bunch of colors that I have to be working with. Just basically two colors. It's like perfecto. He's coming along. See, he's looking cute. See, now I grab too much. Gotta make sure I don't grab too much when I'm doing the light. Okay, that part is white, so we gotta be careful. Okay, now we're gonna cure. Okay, now that it's cured, now we're gonna go with the white. And here we go. right, so I mixed a little bit of white with the gray, with this gray. Like that can give a little bit of dimension. Just a little bit. Because there's a lot of like white going on. Basically, like shadows as well. Okay. Just a little bit here, little bit here. Now we gotta put eyes. The eyes are right away. Hopefully I'm in frame. Got one eyeball. Now to the next. There. Okay, we got the eyeballs. Let's try to do the teeth. the tooth. Well, yeah, the tooth. Too much. See, when it comes the sideways, that's when I get confused where I'm like supposed to put. Like that, or you guys, when this comes on a certain angle, better practice more. Okay, so it's supposed to go like down. Like supposed to be more this way, like less showing his mouth, go like this. Something like that. Alright, let's. Okay, so we're gonna do this mouth. We're gonna just go black. All right. I had a client. They wanted to come early, so I I had to stop what I was doing. Okay, so let's finish Buzz real quick. Wait, I need light. Oop, there we go. I needed the light. There we go. Let's cure. And somewhat of the outside area. You know what? Let's do the eyes real quick. We are almost done with him. This one because it's looking sideways. The heart is smaller. Okay, so we're gonna try to outline a little bit. Let's see if we can. Whoop, already messed up there. Damn it. Outlining the small parts are like my weakness. Like, I hate it. I hate it with a passion. And then we're gonna go with white later. I want it too thick. And shaking, as you can tell. Okay. Another curing. Okay. So we're gonna like add a little bit of like a glare, make it more dimensional. Give it a dimensional, like a dook-a-dook, dook-a-dook. Yes. The gray is like, I'm not budging with this side. That's okay. I'm going darker on this side. Yeah. Now by darkening up here. Darkening. That one had a little bit of red. Messing up my creation here, dude. Messing up my creation. Okay. Ugh, I almost forgot about the itty bitty nose. Like, what's going on? I can forget. Like, something here doesn't look right. Perfecto. Yes. Let's keep adding some. I did try my best. I surely did. Doc. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. Interact, comment below. I hope my videos go out there. When you hit that like button. You guys already know the deal. And I do appreciate the ones that are always checking out my videos. really appreciate you. Little shadow, a little shadow in her eye and the eyebrows. Okay. Alrighty. Oh, we gotta, before I let you go, we need to give him some, I don't know how you call those things. Los palitos, eso, right here. You have to give him those money thingamajigs. I forgot the name. I forgot the darn name. Here we go. Look at how he acts. That's the end result of Lola and Buzz Bunny Valentine sex celebrity. Beautiful. Thank you for watching.